tower, the new white building back there.
Uh-huh.
That's a dormitory tower behind it. That was built by money from a famous Juilliard graduate, his will. Meredith Wilson. It's called the Meredith Wilson Tower. Remember who Meredith Wilson? He only wrote one Broadway show. He wrote a few little things. One big Broadway hit, which became so famous. It's done so much around the world. The movie version, the Broadway album, it's still selling. He wrote the 76 trombone. What a thing to be known for. So when he died, he left like $40 million just to his own alma mater, Juilliard. They built that tower. Well, let's go back.